let the public in on it. They've got Wall Street Journal and New York Times headlines about looking forward to the end of humanity. This one's going to go for 4 years, then pull it off for a little while, then bring it back.
You know, I'm not going to tell you, I'm like, I'm not going to tell you.